this year's Democrat National Convention is really going to focus on how much Trump has just divided this country and how we are the unifiers.
Yeah, I want them chanting, fry them like bacon, okay? What do we want? Dead cops. When do we want them? Now, okay? Defund the police.
So our theme is going to be unity and empathy.
Yeah, is it a Jesus statue? Is it a Mother Mary statue? Then you tear that down, okay? Burn the church, burn the Bibles.
So I just want us to really talk about how we are the party of compassion, okay? We're the ones that really, really care about those that are not able to care for themselves. Listen, if it's a fully formed baby, okay, and it survives an abortion, and you don't want it, you just set it aside, you know, and, you know, yeah, just set it aside, and you know what I'm saying, okay? I mean, we are the ones that are tolerant, okay? We are the tolerant ones. What do you do if you see a Trump-Pence bumper sticker? I want you to key that car, okay? That's what you do. Listen, if they're wearing a MAGA hat, I want you to beat the out of them. Oh, they got a Trump sign in their yard? Okay, I want you to egg that house. Egg that house. What is just so sad, guys? If Biden wins, I don't think these Republicans and conservatives are gonna accept the election results. It's just, it's so horrible.
Yeah, we need to run the Russian hoax. Yeah, we need to convince the American people that Trump is a Russian asset, okay? We'll get a special counsel approved, you know, run this thing for like, you know, 2.5, 3 years or something like that. The media will help us. Just go with this. Oh, we can impeach him on a phone call. The media will help us. Yes. We can blame him for the virus. The media will help us.
Okay, so unity and empathy. Those are the themes. That's what we're going with. Any ideas?